Very warm welcome to Must Know Topics. In this particular series, I'll be taking down various lecturate and GD topics which will be helpful in preparing for various competitive examinations including Services Selection Board interviews. The topic that I'll be covering today will be Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and this will be the 41st lecturate of the series. I'll be covering this particular topic in 6 subdivisions, that is Introduction Part, Significance, Aim, Statistics, Support and Management. Coming to the introduction, on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October 2014, our Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi launched the Swachh Bharat mission. Well, the major significance and the major requirement of this particular mission was because of two major reasons. That is, around 68 million tons of garbage is produced by urban India, and 26 billion liters of sewage is released in streams and rivers every year. Talking particularly about the aim, every city, town and village would be clean. They would have toilets for everyone. Stop open defecation. Provide safe drinking water, water disposal systems and clean roads. Well, if we consider the reports which has been published by the government, around 10% of the schools in the country do not have toilet facilities for girls. Moreover, 50% of the population defecated in open. And when this Abhiyan was launched, around 1.96 lakh crore rupees in total was earmarked to construct toilets across India, in which 62,000 crores has been assigned for developing toilets in urban areas. Moreover, solid waste management facilities were set up to benefit the urban people. Now, if you consider this particular fact that 10% of the schools in the country do not have toilet facilities for girls, this is one of the major reasons why girls are not getting proper education. And if this is overcome, then some amount, at up to some extent, girls will get the opportunity to study and educate themselves. Now, if you see, around 20,000 crores have been spent for cleaning river Ganga. Moreover, Jal Shakti Ministry has been also installed. Moreover, National River Ganga Water Management Authority was also set up in order to look after the Ganga River, because it covers around 11 states and feeds the 40% of the overall population of the country. Moreover, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched in particular because of lack of sanitation, which breeded numerous diseases, and that was hurting India's image abroad. Now, community toilets have also been built up by 2019 as per the reports released by the present government. Moreover, the present target is to make India open defecation free by 2022. And in the Union Budget 2020, the Finance Minister Srimati Nirmala Sitharaman said that 12,000 crores have been allocated to Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and waste management for the year. Now, if you look at the supports around, if we consider the public sector undertaking companies under 25 ministries have pledged 400 crores. Tata Consultancy Services and Bharti Enterprises have pledged 100 crores each. Many Bollywood actors like Amitabh Bachchan, then Akshay Kumar, they came forward to support Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, a great initiative by the government. Moreover, a social cause movie was also released, that is Toilet Ek Prem Katha, to create awareness among the minds of people. Moreover, there were various TV serials like Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, which also promoted Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and every week they called up people who were involved in Swachh Bharat and they gave them mementos, and basically this created a change in the minds of people. Moreover, many non-governmental organizations are working towards the same. There are different programs which are being conducted by the NCC cadets and the NSS, that is National Service Schemes, like coastal cleanup program, which is also carried out by the NCC cadets, tree plantation drive. All these are aiding to Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Coming up to the management, well, it is very much important that all the activities which is being happening at the ground level is monitored. Now, in order to do the same, MIS, that is Monitoring Information System, has been set up by the Union Ministry so that the Prime Minister Office can have monitoring of the activities. Moreover, all states and 4041 urban habituations under the mission have to regularly upload data about the progress. So this is an initiative in order to manage the program which is being conducted. Well, if we see the conclusion, it is very much important that the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is promoted and people change up their minds, because there are two things which is very much required for a country to develop, that is health and education. And since because of open defecation it resulted in more number of breeding of diseases, it is very much important that it is completely eradicated from India, and we can help the country to develop at some extent. So I hope this topic has been useful. In case you like this video, do hit the like button and subscribe the channel. Thank you.